This is just one of the cave and temple complexes in the Marble Mountain. So this is a small cave carved out of the mountain, and an altar set up here. I don't know the history, but this looks like Chinese lettering. So this must have originally been built when the Chinese were in Vietnam. And then there's another cave down here, steps leading down. More steps down, and it opens up into this glorious cave complex with niches, with altars and statues. Let's go down and take a look. Got a little empty plinth here. I wonder if something's been taken away for refurb or something. Incredible statues. Incredible statues. Looks like a tiger to me. That's a tiger. Up, open to the sky, shafts of light, and we've got this chap this side with a dragon. Another Buddha. Altars all around. Let's go down. More steep steps. Mythical animals. What's this one?
The god.
Are all carved out. This looks soot blackened to me. It's like there's been fires in this niche. Stunning place. This whole place is just a maze of steps and caves and temples and pagodas. More caves and steps up and down. Beautiful little shrine here. Mm-hmm. bell. So the steps have just come down. This is a beautiful place.